I wanna ask you something. What do you prefer, speaking or grammar, Mister?
Okay. I prefer speaking.
Why do you love speaking? Because I think grammar is better than speaking.
Okay. Well, what is your reason to say that?
Okay, I have an example to you. I can say, I went into school. It's not suitable if I just speaking not use grammar. What do you think about that?
For me myself, the important thing is you understand me and I understand you, right?
But I think if I speaking with the random people, if I don't know before about him, I think it's not suitable again, because I think it's implied if we not use grammar in speaking.
But foreigners doesn't study about grammar first, but they can speak well. Why?
I think it's grammar is more important pribumi, not foreigner, because it is Indonesian. But what now? But your statement last time, you wanna change to grammar or just keep in speaking?
Okay, I choose speaking. Why? Because of the important thing is confident, right? Confident for speaking, and we think if we to think that grammar is too important to us, for us, that we cannot improve our English, right? Just we are just thinking about this is the rule for structure and anything. Okay. And then what about you?
I think it's you speaking without use grammar is useless. Okay. It can be useless, Mister. What your reason? Again? If we use grammar, I think our speaking can be more good than we just speak. We have to balance speaking and grammar. What about you?
Okay. For example, if we just study about grammar and then we don't speak, we just think about grammar, and then we cannot catch them, and then we cannot improve our English, like maybe just think about we can write the right one, and then like it is just not what's after, not to speak. Explain
grammar dong, Mister.
Yeah, confidence.
Okay. But I think grammar must be enter in speaking. What do you reason?
But we if we just study about grammar, we don't study about how to be confident, right? How to speak more with, and then how to catch their opinion, the statement, right?
Okay.
And then we cannot express our feeling, what we feel, right? We cannot do that if we just study about grammar.
Okay, I have an objection, because if we just use speaking like a vegetable without cell, what about that?
You're explaining more.
I think you must use grammar, Mister. Because that is trivina, I think. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay, what do you do?
okay, maybe I can study.
Okay, you are good man.
Okay,
thank you for your teamwork. Masih di bersama TV One. Kembali lagi pada acara selanjutnya. Okay,
thank you very much.
Okay, thank you, sir.